Not yet.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just need more time.
You better hurry up. We're late.
Why do they want him?
When did you start caring? Just get it done. I'll talk to them.
Yes?
Is Julia there?
Who is this?
It's Jeff, an old friend.
Who is it?
Julia, it's me.
Jeff?
Hi.
Hi.
It's a little late, isn't it?
Is everything okay?
Yeah. I just heard that you lived here.
I've still got a lot to catch up on. Let me know if you need anything.
I'm sorry. You know lawyers. Busy all the time.
Oh, he's a lawyer.
Yeah. He's actually working on something pretty big for tomorrow.
How long have you guys been married?
2 years. He's a good guy.
That's good.
I wasn't saying that you weren't.
It's okay. When did you guys move out here?
About 3 years ago. We were looking for something new.
Well, it's a beautiful city.
How did you know that I lived here?
Jules, I don't want to lie to you. So, can you just leave?
Why?
Just go. Please.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Jules. I didn't know you'd be here.
No.
Just leave.
No. Jeff, no. No.
If I don't do this, somebody else will.
What's going on?
Nothing. Stay there.
You should leave. I said you should leave.
Get out of the way. You have a baby?
Go. Go take care of Mia. Go, I'll be okay.
How old is she?
2 months.
When I got home that day, this is on the table. And the weird thing is, I didn't feel sad. I just didn't know why. Go. Take care of your baby.
Jeff.
I could never have this. No matter how much I wanted it. Go.